what the hell are you doing?
Nothing. Want to play some?
It's nearly midnight and it's cold, in case you haven't noticed.
Yeah, so?
Jesus, Sam. Does George know you're here?
Yeah. Come on down.
Nah, you just want to get me arrested again, don't you? Yeah, you ever heard of disturbing the peace?
Well, we could play quiet. What's the matter? Come on.
All right.
What are you waiting for?
Easy, Sam. All right, losers out. 2-11, win by 2.
All right. Huh? What's that? Are you asleep or something? Huh? Whoa! Hey, yo! Oh, are you going this way? Huh? Which way, huh?
Oh, ow! Turn it on me.
Whatever.
Let me take it out, okay?
You gotta say B. You are B, right?
I let you.
Yeah, sure.
Look, let's call it a night, all right? Just come back tomorrow for a rematch.
Well, the thing is, I'm not going back.
What do you mean? Sam, what are you doing?
George knows. I mean, we talked about it a lot last week. He even knows why I came out here so late at night.
Which is why?
Well, I didn't want to have this whole big thing with you and Beth, Pat.
Sam? Is this permanent?
I don't know. I mean, maybe. If I can.
Jesus, what is this, your cinder block collection? That was the one. I let go of your hand.
Jeez, this thing is heavy. My dad and George helped me carry it over.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, so what?
I let go of your hand, Sam. And I told you to get lost. That's what I said. I said, get lost.
Big deal. Jeez, everybody says stuff like that. Get lost. Look, here's the deal. Make it, take it, 2-11. Gotta win by 2. Loser carries it up alone. Come on, man. Or are you too tired to play me? Come on, let's go.
They're gonna wake up the neighborhood.
Let them play.
Ready?
Just...